thanks for helping us learn a few Spanish colors.
Gracias.
Z, when Henrietta says gracias, she's saying thank you in Spanish. Oh, and when Z waves, that's Z's way of saying you're welcome.
Maisy is next.
Maisy enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.